Hey guys, it's me Dina, and today I'm just gonna do a quick little update. And sorry about the quality, I am filming on my laptop because this just is a quick little video. But I just wanted to let you guys know that Evangeline, my best friend, is not gonna be doing this YouTube with me anymore because she is super busy and she has a lot of stuff going on, and she's working on some other YouTube channels, which you guys should all look out for, and I will let you know when they're up because I'm really excited for her about them. And yeah, so she's just been really busy and has a lot of stuff going on with like theater and all that. So she's not gonna be doing my YouTube with me. That's okay because this is now my YouTube channel and I'm keeping the name and everything. I really like it, and me and Evangeline agreed that it's okay for me to keep the name. So just wanted to let you guys know. I'm really sad, but I mean, it's okay. Honestly, we're probably gonna make a new channel in the future of like random stuff because that's just who we are. But so yeah, I just really wanted to let you guys know that this is going to be my channel now, and that Evangeline will still probably appear in my videos because she is my best friend and I love hanging out with her, so of course she's probably gonna be in my videos still. So just wanted to let you guys know if you've been wondering why she's been gone and all that. We just kind of made it official that it is mine now, and we're cool. We didn't get in a fight and anything, if that's what it seems like, is why she's not on the channel anymore. I just wanted to let you guys know that. And so, yeah, get to know me and all that stuff. I'm really excited to start my YouTube out and start posting regularly and making little vlogs and all that. This is my first time doing anything like this, so I am new to it and trying it out. And I really do love fashion and beauty. It is my passion and what I am planning on pursuing as a career when I'm older. So I really do want to start it, not just for my career, but just to have a community of people on YouTube. And I've watched beauty gurus like my whole life, and I'm like, that is so fun looking, but I never had like the courage to do it. And then finally one day, with my best friend Evangeline, I was just like, hey, can we try this out? And we did. And I'm really happy that I am continuing with this, even if she's not continuing with it. I am really excited to start it off and start posting videos and get to know you guys better. So, thank you guys so much. Mwah! I love you, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.